Hi, my name is Janine Vos and I'm responsible for HR within Rabobank. And I think Annelie is your bold leader. Why? She never settles for the status quo. She always sees opportunities. She's a real collaboration and a team worker. And she always sees the bright side of things and acknowledges the other side. But she's always in her head, always thinking of the future and acting upon it. And always she's got a lot of self-reflection, and she is bold enough to address certain topics to people. And I think that is essential for a bold leader. So for me, Annelie is your bold leader.
My name is Iman Adini, and I'm the HR Director for International within Rabobank. I had the pleasure of working with Annelie now for 1 year, and I really, really am convinced that she is the bold leader. Annelie is a change agent. She is able to transform culture, behavior through her warm but also very direct and confronting way and style that she works with. She never hesitates and is very convinced, and that way she is so convincing that also the business, her colleagues, they are pleased to follow her in her conviction. She also does not fear hierarchy. She is aware of hierarchy. She is aware of how structures in organizations are, but it will never stop her from getting to her target. So whomever it is, she will make sure that she gets there and that at the end she reaches her targets and the targets for Rabobank. So therefore, I really am convinced that she is the bold leader.